Okay. Package. Yay, package. Arrived in 3 days from North Carolina. Freaking impressive. It's a bubble wrap envelope. Yay. Remember the one I had where I opened up and the head rolled out? Yeah. Never happy with bubble wrap original figures. Do I look? No. You guys can look first. Feet. Aha. It's not even sealed on the other end of it. Look. It's got tape. Wow. Ugh. Sometimes I just hate how people ship stuff. Bubble wrap. Bubble wrap is good. Bubble wrap not good. Of course it's taped. Well, this isn't what I thought it might be. I was hoping it would have been one of the rare ones, but yeah, it's still a good looking one. Weapon. I may have to check that one. It looks okay, but get out of the. Alright. It's a nice pale face. I was hoping to bend the other one, but still good. Pretty clean. A little bit of paint on the back. Not sure if that's wear from the figure or not, but it's pretty clean. And it is a Hong Kong. So, another Hoth Han Solo. Pretty stiff too, good god. Yeah, he's a little loose, but overall pretty stiff. Head spins. So I keep seeing these figures with glued limbs. No. But there he is. So 3 days, pretty damn good actually. Later.